Hello dear children, how are you all? So students, today we are going to discuss a very different and very important topic from the same chapter, numbers and numeration. And as you can see, today's topic is skip countings. And skip counting means, basically the word skip means you have to leave something and you have to jump to the next value. And skip countings are in different manners, skip counting by 2s, 3s, 4, 5, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Similarly here, I have taken some question from your book exercise today, in which we will discuss skip countings by 2s, by 5s, 100s and 1000s. Okay students, so let us begin and let us learn how to solve these questions when it is given to you. The first question says counting by 2s. You have to skip countings by 2 and you have to first number is given to you and you have to write the next 7 numerals related to that. Since here it is skip countings by 2, it means every time you have to add 2 to the given number. So what is our first number? 2559. Okay students, 2559. Now since I have to make a skip counting of 2, so adding 2 to this value, when I will add 59 with 2, what you will get? 59 60 61. So what will be the next number? 2561. This will be the next value when we are doing skipping of 2s. Then after that, once again if I add 2 to 61, what you will get? 2563. Next number, 2565. Next number, 2567. 2569. Now adding 2 to 69, 69 plus 2, 71. So the next number will be 2571 and the last 2573. Okay students, so this is how you can do a skip counting by 2. We have basically skipped one number in between and that's why we get the next number. Similarly, if the number is 5314, now what is 14 plus 2? Yes, it is 16. So 5316, 5318, 5320, 18 plus 2, 20. Next, 5322, 5324, 5326 and 5328. So this is how we can find any numeral when a number value is given to you by skip countings of 2. I hope this first method of finding and skipping the numbers by 2 is clear to all of you. Second one, countings by 5. So now we have to do the skip countings by 5. 5 means now you have to add 5 to the given number. Here it was skipping by 2, so we have added 2. Now skipping by 5, so we have to add 5. 6790 plus 5. So what is 90 plus 5? 95. So our first number is 6795. Now 95 plus 5, it becomes 100. Right students, if I give it the value here, if you properly add this, you can do it by addition also. If you add 5 here, 5 plus 5, 10, a carry forward. 9 plus 1 is again 10, a carry forward and it is 8. So what you get is 6800. What is the next number? 6800. Now again adding 5 to this, 6805. 6810, 6815, 6820 and 6825. Okay, so this is how you can do the skip countings by 5. Solving the next part, 3060. It is 3060. So what will be the next number? 3065. 3070, 3075, 3080, 3085, 3090 and 3095. So this is skip counting by 5. Third one, skip countings by 100. So now it is 100, it means we have to add 100 to every number. So when you are adding 100 to 6500, what you will get is 6600. Then again adding 100, 6700, 6800, 6900. Now at this place, when you will once again add 100 to this, it will become 1000, right? 900 plus 100 becomes 1000. So you can do it in your rough portion also. 6900 plus 100. What you will get? 0 plus 0, 9 plus 1, 10, a carry forward, and what you are getting is 7000. So 6900 plus 100 is 7000. Adding 100 to this once again, 7100, 7200. Okay students, so this is how you can do skip countings by 100 by adding 100 to every preceding number. 2300. What will be the next value? 2400, 2500, 2600, 2700, 2800, 2900. Now 2900 plus 100 is 3000. What you will get is 3000. Okay students, last question, skip countings by thousands. Thousand means which value will add? 1000. Very good. So the number is 3840. When you add 3840 by 1000, increase this value by 1000, what you will get? 4840. Then 5840 and then 6840. So in hundreds and thousand, you can see we have changed. There is an increase in its 100 place value. 500, 600, 700, 800, 900 and then 1000, like this. Similarly here, when it is skip countings by 1000, you can see we have changed, or you can say we have increased the 1000 place digit. 3840, 4840, 5840, 6840. Last number 7000, and once again we have to find it skip counting by 1000. So 7000 plus 1000, 8000. 8000 plus 1000, 9000. 9000 plus 1000 is 10000. Okay students, so we have today discussed the skip countings by twos, fives, hundreds and thousands, and I have solved some of the parts from your given exercise. I hope you have understood this concept. Kindly go through your book exercise and solve the questions in your notebook. Thank you for the lesson students. Have a great day.